Libre'den Sahanavavetu Sahanau Bhunaktu Sahaviryam Karavavahai Tejasvinavadhitamastu Mavidvishavahai. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Keep your eyes closed and hands in the Dhyan Mudra. The left hand below, the right hand above the left hand, and rest the hands in the lap. But you should sit over the mat. The back should always be erect. The neck should be straight. And keep the focus. Try to keep your mind without any thoughts. That is the aim, to be in the present. And that is what we are all trying to achieve. Now, the easiest way to achieve this. Concentrate on your breath. Now you yourself have to go and relax the entire body. Go to each and every part of the body and relax each and every organ, each and every cell of your body. Do this yourself from head to toe. Your breath and the body is correlated. Hamara shareer aur saanse ek dusre se judi hui hai. Lambi, gehri, shant saanse lenge to aapka shareer bhi shant ho jayega. तो एक और आसान तरीका है शरीर शांत करने के लिए कि अपने सांसें के ऊपर आप ध्यान दीजिए और उसे शांत कर लीजिए. One more easy way of relaxing your body is pay attention to your breath. If your breath is relaxed, your body also will relax. Your entire body is relaxed. Feel it, experience it, अनुभव लीजिए. अनुभव important है. आपका पूरा शरीर शांत हो चुका है. सांसों पे ध्यान दे. Concentrate on your breath. आपके नसिका के अग्रसर भाग पे ध्यान दे. Concentrate at the tip of the nose, only the tip. Feel the air coming in and the air going out. नस्त्रिका के अग्रसर भाग पे आप महसूस करेंगे जब सांसें अंदर ले रहे हैं और बाहर जा रही है तब हवा आप महसूस कर पाएंगे. यहाँ पे वो महसूस करें. जो भी है बस यही एक पल है. जो भी है बस यही एक पल है. जो भी है बस यही एक पल है. यही है जिंदगी. इस पल में ही है. आगे भी जाने ना तू, पीछे भी जाने ना तू. फॉरगेट द पास्ट, फॉरगेट द फ्यूचर. Everything is in the present. In the present. Now, through our five senses, we perceive everything around us and outside of us. हमारे पांच इंद्रियों के जरिए हमारे बाहर की चीजें हम महसूस कर पाते हैं. इन्हीं पांचों इंद्रियों पर ध्यान दीजिए और उन्हें जो भी इस वक्त महसूस हो रहा है इसे कबूल करिए. एक्सेप्ट एवरीथिंग परसीव्ड बाय योर सेंसेस. आपको कानों से जो सुनाई दे रहा है, मेरी आवाज हो, पंखे की आवाज हो, इंसानों की आवाज हो, कोई मशीन की हो, हवा की हो, पक्षियों की हो, वस्तुएं की हो, जो भी हो, स्वीकार करें। जो भी है आपके जीवन में आए तो नमस्ते करिए, और जाए तो अलविदा कहे। मुस्कुराते और मुस्कुराते, हमेशा मुस्कुराते हुए, आसान हो जाएगा जीवन पूरा। ये एक फॉर्मूला है, बी इन द प्रेजेंट, एवरीथिंग इज नाउ इन द प्रेजेंट। लेटर ऑन राइट डाउन दिस स्टेटमेंट, एवरीथिंग इज इन द नाउ। The now is a gift and so called a present. Everything is in the now. Concentrate on the other senses. Your skin. Skin can feel something, can it? The air. If there is wind, it would feel the wind. If the fan or the cooler AC is going on, it would feel that. It would feel the temperature of the air. It would feel the touch of any object to your body. The place where you are sitting on the mat, wherever you are sitting, the portion which is touching the mat, you can feel all that. Whatever you feel in the right now, all welcome. Namaste. Welcome to everything. Namaste. That is, I bow down to you. हमारे आंखें हमने बंद कर लिए हैं, आंखों से हम कुछ नहीं देख रहे हैं, और आंखें बंद ही रखने का संकल्प लिया है। We are not going to open our eyes. The eyes would remain closed. 80% of our attention goes to what the eyes sees. That's why during meditation we keep our eyes closed. Nose, can it smell anything? If you can feel any smell, experience any smell, what is to be done? It is to be accepted as it is. Yam hi na yatha yantyete. Whatever is there in the now, accept it. Sam dukha sukham dhiram so mrutatvaya sukh and dukh. In cheezon ko jab insaan ek saman janne lagta hai, tab wo yogi kehlata hai. Yam hi navyathayantye te purusham purusharshabh. Sare purushon mein wo purush shreshth hai jo abhi mein reh sakta hai और जो सुख और दुख को एक समान देख पाता है। That person is the most superior who can live in the now and for whom सुख and दुख, that means the happy times and the bad sad times, he looks at both the times as one. Now come to the tongue. Tongue is also closed like the eyes. So you have closed these two senses, the eyes, the tongue. The remaining three senses, anything that you perceive through the other three senses, that is the ears, the touch, the skin, and the nose, that you accept. Accept it totally and without any expectations. Now you listen to music, accept the music, welcome it. This music will take you deeper and deeper within yourself. music has stopped. Accept it. Simple, isn't it? Accept whatever comes your way. Yes, jam raha hai thoda thoda. You are able to do it. Lovely. Welcome in. The blessings of Lord Shiva, blue color light, lot of love, lot of compassion, lot of divine grace. Accept it all. Imagine your entire body getting filled up with this divine grace and blessings. It is blue in color, it is light, it is bright. Bright blue colored light. Your entire body is becoming light. Blue color from within is getting intense moment by moment. Spread love, spread the blessing. The more you get, keep giving and keep receiving. Feel the grace, feel the energy being received. This moment, you can feel the blessings of Lord Shiva. वो डीपर एंड डीपर। कनेक्ट टू योर इनर सेल्फ। Become one with Lord Shiva. Become one with everyone. Send them out of love and gratitude. receive all the energies from Lord Shiva. आशीर्वाद को स्वीकार करें.
Oh.
Last 15 minutes remaining. Last 10 minutes, friends. लास्ट 5 मिनट्स। लास्ट 10 सेकेंड्स रिमेनिंग।
नमः शिवाय।
Come back to the body consciousness. Feel each and every part of your body. Feel the external situation and external part of you. Sense the things around you through your five senses. At the count of 10 to 1. When we count 1, you would be back in your senses. In your consciousness, back to the beta state. You can slowly move your fingers. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Keep both your hands on your eyes. Absorb all the energies, receive it in the body. Your body is a storehouse. And now you can slowly open your eyes. Prarthana se samapti karte hai, prarthana mudra. Yes, aankhe band. Bahut sara pyar man mein. Prarthana bhav aur krutajna bhav. Asato ma sadgamaya tamaso ma jyotirgamaya mrityurma amrutam gamaya om shanti 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 Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah Sarve Santu Niramayah Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu Ma Kashchit Dukh Bhag Bhavet Om Shanti 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 Namaste